basketball fans, you've got it on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you an exciting NBA basketball game. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. It's the Chicago Bulls facing the Cleveland Cavaliers.
All right, ready to go? Ready to go?
And the Bulls start out with the ball. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. Hubbard's out there with Michael Jordan. Then there's Pippen. Then it's Williams. And it's Rodman in the fourth quarter. The shot's good from Jordan.
Nice buck. There's no question about his skills.
Irving kicks to Lob. Rodman with screen. And it's good. Kevin Love for three. Bucks got his first 3 points of the game. Jordan kicks the pick. And a miss there on the triple. Bulls on D. Here's Irving. And a kind draw that time off the rim as it unfolds. Irving's got his first points of the night. Pippen kicks to Rodman. Here's Harper. 1 up, 1 down. 2 points with his first shot this game. And now, just over a minute play here in the first. Run outside. Back to Irving. James outside. A three-pointer off the mark. And the Bulls with possession. The drive by Jordan. Love grabs the ball. Tipped away. Here's LeBron. Far sets a screen. Second up.
A nice start for them offensively. 3 of 4 to keep them up.
And the dunk by Jordan.
How about the head of steam he's able to generate right there? It just gets to the rack really easy.
And here are the Cavaliers. Irving kicks the lob to the right side. Kicks it out to James. Here's Jordan. And a pick pass off the rim, but it sinks right in.
It sounds like this team basketball keeping the ball moving until they find the right shot.
Here's Rodman. Oh, good on that one. Great team that time from Irving. Go ahead. James with the bucket. LeBron's got his first 2 points.
And a good example there of how it's important to change his
career. The talent in this team has it so that they're pretty much every team can put the base. You have to get back on defense.
Now, here's LeBron. Irving's shot is good.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how they shot the basket.
Harper visuals to Pippen. Let's the 3-5. Traps in the tray. Pippen's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Well, outside. The screen, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. Bulls trail by 4. Pippen kicks to Jordan, and stolen by Jordan. Here's Rodman. Cavaliers with the rebound. Goes up on the high post. Bunked off the back of the rim.
Not quite airtight defense right there, but his release was a little bit off.
Cleveland leading by 4. Ball is with it. Guarded now by Dennis Rodman. Goes out of bounds. Last touch by Irving. In the corner, it's James. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. LeBron's got 5 now. Outside Jordan. And it's good, 2 points.
Nice job getting inside for the layup. Got the deep thinking jump shot, get a little puffy, and then off to the races.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting for the softball.
Thank you, Kevin. I was able to talk with the head coach of the Cavaliers. I asked him if his guys still believe they could come back in the series. He told me, absolutely. No more. We had our backs against the wall before. Our goal is to just come into this game, relaxed and confident, and see. see where the chips fall. Devin, back to you.
Okay, David, thanks.
Just doing the job on the backcourt.
A nice shot by Irving.
Oh, man, that makes four or five shots. He really has gotten off to a terrific start in this first quarter.
Devin kicks off. Outside, Rocco. It's good. He scores. That's his first basket. After missing his first two attempts, now battle for three. Pass to Carr. He pushes it to LeBron. To the paint, Darty. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
The drive by Jordan. Count that as his fourth basket of the night. Just 7 shots to get there.
He's given him a nice lift this quarter. Shots are falling through.
Darty, the screen. It's tipped. It's stolen by Rodman. And Jordan slams it in.
Oh, here he comes, and there he goes.
Oh, look at him punish that rim. That unleashed chaos. Under Armour replay really giving us a good look at the action.
Yeah, that's just poor decision making. He's got to be better in those situations.
I'd love to hear his explanation, coach, right there. I mean, that should be an interesting conversation.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
Tony with the screen.
And left the man wide open.
Just 4 seconds left here in the first quarter.
You can see he definitely takes rebounding seriously. His size, if he helps him come down with three of those tough boards.
Oh, we've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of offense. Cavaliers lead by 4. And we'll be back right after this. Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. And... here is Price. And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. Taking a look at the Bulls. 5 minutes out there with Simmons. That's Kerr. That's Tony Allen. That's Kukoc. And at the free set, Simmons, no good. Cleveland leading by 4. James with another miss.
He's trying to help him add to the scene, but he just can't find his touch.
Kukoc can't get it to go. Apparently, that's right, LeBron with the ball. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
The Cavaliers shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one. And he knocks down the first one. Both good for the line that time.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
Kerr gets the Rodman. Outside, Kukoc. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Now on the left side. From the arc. And with that shot, the Cleveland lead is cut down to just 3 in the basket from Rodman.
No doubt that was a defensive mistake. You gotta have a guard on him all the time.
James kicks to Ogauskas. The Cavaliers have been perfect with the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. That's his right from Nance. Freeze jump in for Irving. Both free throws good from Nance.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
Here's Allen, the pass to Simmons.
For the two-hander on the slam, using some muscle,
some urgency from him there. Sure. Price outside. Here's James. They get the rebound. Ogauskas lays it up off the glass. Ogauskas has got his first basket of the night.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. His second chance points do not come by accident.
Here's Nance. good for the basket, starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
And they were trying to build that team advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
Here's Allen. Kicks it out to Kerr. And the Bulls, another three. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Passes it to Free. 8 feet away. Ilgauskas, good! Ilgauskas has got his second basket.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and he's working like a charm.
Kukoc, three. And the Bulls, another three.
You can't let him get in the rhythm from out there. He's too good of a shooter. He just recorded his third foul. Kukoc has to consider resting in the third quarter.
Some changes for Chicago. Williams, he's checked in for Simpkins. Jordan comes in for Tony Allen. And it's Harper in for Steve Kerr. That's to Ilgauskas. That's good, and surprise, and the assist. Ilgauskas has got 6 points in the quarter.
Well, after not making anything from the field in the first, I mean, he has really elevated his game this second quarter.
Slams in!
And this sort of awesome dog is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court. They possess and are not afraid to show it either.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Chicago shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. That's good for Kukoc. Kukoc hits them both. And almost 4 minutes gone here on the second quarter play. LeBron gets to Ilgauskas. It's stolen by Rodman. And here we go. The Bulls fast break. Finished off with a break. Rodman's got 7.
Oh, he just needs some time to warm up. After a difficult first period, he has turned on the jets in the second quarter.
Here's Ilgauskas. Lays it in without an inch of room around him.
And I like that they're not settling. Taking the ball on the interior. 8 of their last 10 coming that way. That defense is as good as a draw. I mean, what looks to be a layup. Tossing it.
Nance, out of hand on it. They recover it. No coverage that time. And now an 8-point Cleveland lead.
Smart decision to cut the ball out as the defense collapses.
Here's Jordan. The rebound by Ilgauskas. Ilgauskas has got rebound number 5 for tonight. Outside Harper. Drills it from outside. Harper's got his second bucket of the night.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. All of their last 5 mates are from beyond the arc.
That's out of bounds for the Cavaliers. Cleveland retains possession. Love's checked in for Cleveland. And a change for the Bulls. Pippen's checked in. Knocks it loose. Price kicks to LeBron. He feeds it to Love. And stolen by Jordan. And that one's good. Wow.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Thought he was going to be able to take advantage of the D there.
Bulls trail by 7. Here's Jordan. And stolen by Ilgauskas. Free against Jordan. And there's the feed to Price. Here's Free. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Just in a shoot and out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Cars checked in. 1:03 left in the first half of the game. Here's Jordan. Cavaliers with the rebound. Ilgauskas has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one.
No doubt the quarter just not going his way. Still scores. And he gets scrapped in the water.
By double digits, they're trying to keep the momentum, keep the foot on the neck. That's his focus right now.
Harper against Price. Inside. James has a 2-point. James with another miss.
A frustrating start to this
play. 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Kukoc from outside. They get a pass. And with that shot, the Cleveland lead is cut down now to just 6 points with that basket from Scottie Pippen.
Inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
8 seconds left to play here in the half. Here's James, and the whistle blows, so a chance here for a three-point play.
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Drops for James. Just 4 seconds left now here in the second. And we finish one half of basketball. Cleveland ahead, up 5-7. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow, right here on 2K Sports Show.
And hello again. What a showing tonight. A soap for the Cavaliers. They're showing some pride here tonight. And we should give them credit for that. Down 3-0 in the series, they could have phoned it in. But they've come out, played hard, and now have a legit shot to force a game 5. What'd you think, Shaq, about Cleveland?
I don't think anyone expected to see such numbers from the bench, you know. I'm impressed. It was what they needed, the jump they needed, Ernie. Wow, I never knew the bench. Matter of fact, I don't even know any of their players coming off the bench. Man, keep going, bench guys.
And Kenny, let's get your input on the Bulls.
Well, I think they could be way more physical than they have been in the first half. Their defense gave up way too many easy looks, and that kind of defense will turn to a loss any night.
From Euclid and East 6th in downtown Cleveland, just a few blocks from our spot here at Quicken Loans Arena. Welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one match. Leading by 7, Ben Jordan, Kyrie Irving is out there with Carl. Thanks to LeBron James, and it's Love at the power forward position. So that's his on the floor for the Cavaliers. Garnett, not loose.
You got to give the deep credit there for checking it. He didn't have it in the shot.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot 2. Bulls shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shot to the night. He makes the first. No good on the second, so he hits 1 or 2. And so here's Cleveland. They've led by as much as 10. The dish to James. The official score, threatening violation.
Four turnovers. I won't be surprised if he finds himself on the bench very soon.
Bulls trail by 6. He's the Williams. Back to Jordan. Slammed up by Jordan.
Ooh, just powered it down with both hands. You know he's not going to mess that one up.
No, no, not this time. He is a superb finisher.
Hang time. Oh, Lord Jesus.
On the interior.
A little over a bit gone here in the second half. To the inside. And a piece of it taken away by Williams. Here's Pippen. He nails it. And we're tied up. Pippen's got it.
Talk that shit now.
That's money.
Talk that shit now.
Pippen's gone 3 for 4 here from the field. It's tipped. Williams up on top. Jordan the pin. And the refs are going to rule that unnecessary content. It's a flagrant 1-4.
Yes, sir.
Kevin, I gotta tell you, he's probably fortunate to just get a flagrant 1 there. I mean, so much contact. The officials easily could have gone.
Two shots. Craig, I agree. He better be on his best behavior from now on. One more flagrant of any variety, and he's out of here. Now the free throw is good. Now leading by 1. And so he makes both from the lot. But drive by Jordan and slammed up by Jordan.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Irving gets the ball. They get a hand on it. And that's out of bounds. Cleveland will return to position. Steve Kerr is checking for Ron Hunter. around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. That is good. And the Bulls lead has been down to 2 on the bucket from Norton. He's got 6. Shot by Post. And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist by Jordan.
Wow, 5 straight buckets coming out of half. They are rolling.
Outside Irving. Rodman with the rebound. Rodman's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Williams dishes to Rodman. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. And that's checked in for Kevin Love. Harper is checked in for the Bulls. The Cavaliers trail by 4. And passes to Irving. Arcing shot.
That's 1 for their first 4 to start the second half.
Williams gets the ball. Over Nance. Good practices. Well, they're barely making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
A DT focus on the player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
Score the bucket. He's made 5 so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
Defensively, this is what you do. He's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
Yeah, but here's the problem. They play team ball, so they pay him too much attention.
And 1. Fuck out of here.
It's more difficult of an adjustment to make.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Bulls in their 7th free throw attempt here. The Cavaliers trail by 9. James gets to Nance. Dishes it to Irving. Misses off the right iron.
Man, right play. Generally, you knock those down.
Well, I like decision making. I mean, that's a shot you want to keep taking.
Looking to end the run. He squares up and sinks it. Irving's got 12 points in the game. Here's Jordan, and plenty of contact on the shot. So, 2 free throws coming up. And there's the foul against Cleveland. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. Free throw good, Jordan.
And they're drawing more whistles and working their way to the line here in the second half.
Nogauskas is checked in for Cleveland. Price comes in for Carl.
He didn't really make a concerted effort in the first to get some free throws, but now all that has changed. Much more active.
Ball's not loose. Pass break. Here comes Chicago. Harper's shot. Good. 10 points for him.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
And the replay is courtesy of Underarm. Unleash chaos. It was a great sequence from the steal all the way to the finish at the other end. So, timeout call here. The first
He's got to make some adjustments here. Just too easy to score in the lane against them right now.
Well, I think the first thing they need to talk about is the rotation. There's a lot of miscommunication out there.
Kukoc is checked in for the Bulls. Allen comes in for Michael Jordan. And the shot goes in. 14 points for Kyrie Irving. Harper kicks to Kukoc. Back to Harper. Bulls moving the ball around. Pippen, good for another bucket. He's made 6 now. 6 for 8 on the night.
That lead's only going to keep growing if he keeps shooting it like he has so far.
Price dishes to Irving. Again, Irving missing.
Well, he's having a tough go at it so far this quarter. Not much dropping.
Here's Harper. On the wing, Kukoc. Jordy to foul. Count that one. Kukoc has got 7 points.
Hard to imagine them losing this game if they can keep shooting like that.
Jordy with screen. Irving against him. Lock at 6. Outside, Kukoc. Pippen misses.
And as he squares up for mid-range, the defender right in his face.
Well, he did a great job of staying patient. Let the man make his move to get right up with the jump shot.
Price against Harper. That's tipped. 5 seconds separating the shot from the inbox. And that's out of bounds. Steve Kerr checked in for the Bulls. It's a pick by Elgauskas. Both loose, and Doherty gets the Price. That is good. And the Bulls win from down to 11 on the bucket from Elgauskas.
And you know what? One of the few bright spots in this game for them today. He's kept his edge even though they've been trailing.
Williams. And one.
And they make sure to get the last shot of the quarter there. Nicely done.
Yeah, clock running out. They stay poised and get the shot off just in time.
And so in Chicago. 13 points up at the end of the period. They've had some free ball for making shot selection. And welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup. The Bulls leading by 13. On the court for the Bulls, getting this fourth quarter started. They got Niven. 5 minutes out there. It's only Kukoc. And it's Kerr. And it's Jordan in at the two spot. And the Cavaliers with possession. Price kicks to Elgauskas. Pass to Love over Kukoc. Love can't hit. Kukoc against Love. And again, it's Tony Kukoc. Kukoc has got four this quarter.
And you know what? He's shaking off the cold shooting performance from the first half.
And stolen by Jordan.
Oh!
Well executed, and then you love the strong finish.
So many fast breaks now into the three-point shot. Good to see them taking it to the rack.
Left side, low. Kukoc with the rebound. Outside for Jordan. Down low, here's Kukoc.
Oh!
Strong with the one-handed jam.
Since they've come out of halftime, they've been extremely poised and very efficient.
What a championship team does.
Taking shots from the front office. Not something that can be said for the opponent.
And the Cavaliers with some changes. James checked in for Nance. And it's caught for Kyrie Irving. 2 men to run. Elgauskas, good.
Now that was a sensational feed. He hit him right on the move.
Chicago leading by 19 points. Pass to Jordan. Contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That's on LeBron James. And that one is Chicago will get a switch here. Harper's checked in. He doesn't get the second one. Out to the wing. Fouled wide open. He fires. Had the space there, but it's offline. Shot from 12. Here's Kukoc, so he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. That one is on Elgauskas. That's good for Kukoc. He's perfect from the line this time. The Cavaliers trail by 21. They can use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Tied for it, and the ball goes out of bounds. Nice touch by Love. Here's Chicago. A 21-point lead, the biggest in the game. Pippen, the pass to Kukoc. And again, Chicago. No good. LeBron hits the Price. They get it back. Love. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
And you know what? Very close to a three-point play right there.
Both free throws good from Love. The Bulls leading by 19. Harper kicks to Kukoc. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here, we're just over 2.5 minutes into it.
Bitch.
And it's good for two.
Wow, what a sensational quarter for him. And as long as they have this lead, I keep going to him again and again and again and again.
Hooked away. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Pippen. And that one clearly a foul against the whistle and two shots coming up. That's on LeBron James.
Even from over here, you can see. Yeah, LeBron, we're going to get you up out of here.
Free throw good from Pippen.
We gonna get you up out of here, Bron Bron.
Both free throws good for Pippen. So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Simply put, out of control is how they play thus far. They're gonna have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
The Bulls leading by 23. Rotman dishes to Kukoc. Good D by Love. In the corner, it's James. Trains it from beyond the arc.
Well, that's a shot they'll be happy with. No matter who's taking
it. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Well, he's picking his spots. Understanding the game so well helps them fuel this lead.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. It's a pick by Love. Love with a screen on Pippen. And the rejection by Pippen.
He's not the only one to blame for them being behind, but he doesn't help their cause much.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You got to protect the rim.
Well, that takes physical ability, good timing.
Timeout.
I mean, they just look totally disengaged out there. Seems like they've given up on this.
Nordy's checked in for the Cavaliers. The Bulls making a change here as well. Simpkins checked in. Timeout call, Cleveland. We see Michael Jordan really having a great game.
But they better talk about him because he's really attacked them down inside. They haven't been able to stop him.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Michael Jordan.
Hey guys, no doubt who our pick was going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
And he'll head into the second round with his confidence at its highest level. He couldn't have picked a better time to take his game up a notch. Williams is checked in for Simpkins. Out to the right wing. Cleveland moving it around. And here's Love for three. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. James has got assist number 7 for him tonight. The Bulls leading by 19 points. The drive by Jordan.
Oh! Oh! Jesus!
14 points here in the second half.
And some guys just have a nose for scoring. And this one couldn't have been any easier.
I mean, I don't know whether to say it's amazing or sad, but he fouled double digits and still allowed uncontested layup. Where is the pride? Where is the heart?
That's out of bounds to the Cavaliers as Cleveland returns to the game. And Cleveland making a change here. Irving's checked in. Brought in the screen for the three, and another three for Cleveland.
And defensively, you have got to extend to your shooters. They have been on fire this half.
Yeah, they've been tremendous from beyond the arc. It's a shift from what they did in the first 2 quarters.
Shoots the three, carries the long-range jumper.
And all of a sudden, things finally are coming together for them. The deficit still large, but now not insurmountable.
Kudos to them for not throwing the towel in too early. This is still very much ball.
First free throw is good. Both good for the line that time. The Cavaliers trail by 17. Irving kicks to Love. Over Rodman. Love can't hit. Carr against Jordan. Right side Williams. Outside Harper. Puts up a three. That one no good. And Cleveland will come the other way. And chin shot, and it's Love getting it to go. Love's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Now look at that. That's just a great all-around play. Getting into position. Bitch. Offensive rebound. Finishing strong on the putback.
And I'd say that's it, guys. They're not coming back in this.
Well, it certainly appears that way. This one looks done.
And it's Irving missing.
Even with the miss, that's a jumper he'll keep taking. As long as they keep leaving him open.
Here's Jordan. Plays it up and banks it in. Jordan's got 36.
And how much longer are they going to keep that foot on the accelerator?
At this point, it's just icing on the cake. Terrific. Oh! Closes
it out. Yeah, just solid work on the back end of that play.
Get the right finish hard with two hands on that stuff.
Whoa, that'll wake you up.
He is such a great athlete. Doherty, the screen. James, the pass to Irvin. Again, Irvin missing. The clock now can just run out for the Bulls. Rodman dishes to Jordan. Doherty with the rebound. Now, here is Irvin. And they do it. They'll move on to round two. What a performance through the entire first round. Break sweeping in four games.
And they really had a tremendous series. Watching how well these guys played as a unit has got to be scary for their round two matchup.
And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Chris Webber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.
That's right.